if the texture isn't in this list here of my spawner rules, and I don't have a set rule set for it. So yeah. Okay, right, let's move this out here. And let's continue painting it. Let's make this a bit bigger. Let's have a look at that. Oh, maybe I need to configure the auto blend a bit more. So it's blending it a bit less. This needs to be changed. The blending is too much. Can't change that. Yay. Oh, here I can do a subdivision. Only for newly painted stuff, so I need to delete all of these and then okay. Yep, that makes kind of sense. So let's undo all this. Yay! And I think the fastest way to undo this is just remove this component. And I delete this. And here we have yeah, it doesn't happen at all. Yay! So yeah, let's add it in here. Create a plane. And Okay, let's select our that, make it a bit lighter. And out of banded edges. And let's have a look. Much better. Yay.